everybody.
Good morning.
Good morning and welcome to Reach Partnership family, community partners, staff, students, district office personnel, and visiting friends. My name is Kennedy Stallings, and standing beside me is Aaron Cochran, and we are proud seniors here at Reach Partnership. It is my privilege to introduce Governor Rutherford. We are honored to have leaders that encourage us to demonstrate excellence and pursue our dreams. Please give a round of applause as Lieutenant Governor Rutherford comes up.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Well, I had talking points, but they're not here, so I'm going to speak right off the cuff. It is a pleasure to be here for this ribbon cutting on the Reach Partnership School. This shows a great partnership between city schools and the state of Maryland through the Maryland Stadium Authority. And so we're in the process of building new schools under the 21st Century School Construction Program. And this is just one of many schools that are coming online and have been coming online. We had an objective of getting between 23 and 28 schools either rebuilt or renovated, and we now are on track for all 28. Meaning that 28 schools. We should have substantial completion of those schools by 2021, with the remaining couple of schools starting in 2022. And I should say, they're all coming in on time and under budget. The key, I'm gonna say it again, under budget. So that doesn't often happen in government, but it's happening in this program. And so it's due to the partnership between the state and city schools, and we're very much appreciative of that. I have a governor's citation. It's probably indoors, so we'll have to present that at a later point, unless someone runs and finds it. Corey, the citation? This is theirs. Oh, actually, we have two. The one I have is framed, and I brought with me. So you get to have two. We make our own friends. Did I say that on the mic? Please come up. It's a principal. So for Reach Partnership Schools, greetings, be it known that on behalf of the citizens of this state, in recognition of the outstanding commitment of the students, faculty, and staff of Reach Partnership School to quality education and academic excellence, with a sincere congratulations on the occasion of this ribbon cutting and for the renovation and addition school project, and as an expression of our admiration, great respect, and warmest best wishes for success in the future, we're pleased to confer upon you this governor's citation, signed this day, Lawrence J. Hogan, Jr., Governor, myself as Lieutenant Governor John C. Wilbur Smith, Secretary of State. Thank you very much.
Good morning, everyone. I'm happy to be here. I'm gonna be very brief. The same thing that I said at Arlington Elementary School over on the west side, the same thing I'm gonna say here. All of our schools need to be 21st century schools. This is what we owe our young people. And this brand new building is gonna be, brand new renovated building, it's gonna be a place where you can learn and grow and where communities can be engaged and their children can feel safe. I just wanna thank all of our partners. I don't need to call names, but thank all of our partners for the great job and the great work that was done to transform this school. I'd be remiss if I didn't mention our former Senator, Senator McFadden. Senator McCray will be speaking, but I wanted to give a shout out to Senator McFadden, who have worked so hard to make sure that we got that 21st century money. Treasurer Nancy Kopp, that's here as well. Thank you. Lieutenant Governor, y'all just keep sending the money. We need to build 21st century schools. I know you said we want track, but we want more. Okay, so we just need that money. Baltimore City, Prince George's have the older schools. We want the money, so give us the money. Thank you.
Read the
Well, that's my friend, so I can say that to you. I'm going to read it and send it to my family. City of Baltimore Certificate of Recognition. On behalf of the citizens of Baltimore, I'm pleased to present this certificate to Reach Partnership School in recognition of the ribbon cutting ceremony and grand opening at your new location. The Reach Partnership School, operated by Civic Works, prepares students for it all. With opportunities in dual enrollment, career and technology education programming, robust mentoring, award-winning athletics, robotics, and rigorous academics, there is something to meet the needs of every student. Their dedicated staff work with students as individuals to discover their passion and reach their highest potential. Best wishes for a fantastic school year and your new location, August the 29th, 2019, Bernard C. Jack, Young Mayor. Mr. President, Councilwoman Clark.
4, 3, 2, 1, So welcome to our 3D printing lab in our school library media center.